Anant Ambani and Radhika Merchant's wedding festivities have been started. After Mameru ceremony, the Sangeet ceremony of Anant Radhika took place at the magnificent Jio World Center in Mumbai. The venue was adorned with exquisite decorations, setting the stage for a night filled with music, dance, and star-studded appearances. Shloka Mehta, wife of Akash Ambani, stole the show as she made her grand entrance, donning an outfit reminiscent of Kareena Kapoor Khan's iconic look from the song Bole Churiya. Her traditional ensemble, coupled with her graceful dance moves, left everyone in awe. Shloka's outfit featured intricate embroidery and vibrant colors, perfectly capturing the essence of the original Bole Churiya look. Her jewelry was equally stunning, adding a touch of elegance to her overall appearance. The guests were mesmerized by Shloka's performance. One attendee remarked, "Shloka truly embodied the spirit of the song." It was like watching a scene from Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham come to life. The Sangeet ceremony was a night to remember, with performances by family members and friends. The atmosphere was filled with joy and celebration as the Ambani family and their guests danced the night away. A guest shared, "The Sangeet was spectacular. Shloka's tribute to Kareena Kapoor Khan was a highlight of the evening. It was a beautiful blend of tradition and glamour." Stay tuned for more updates on this grand celebration. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for the latest news and exclusive insights into the world of the rich and famous. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.